Without a public support, I'd be the public's representative.